Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to activate my iMessage, and it shows iMessage activation and error occurred during activation and try again, but sometime it shows waiting for activation message only. So anyway, how to fix this issue? So very simple method is just open your settings menu and then it shows my Apple ID. So just tap on it and here you can scroll down and then click to sign out your account. But sometime the sign out option is grayed out, which means that it shows sign out is not available due to restrictions. So if you get this message, just go back to the one step and then locate screen time settings and click to open it. So here you can scroll down. So now we can click to turn off the screen time settings. So once you've done these processes and then try to sign out your Apple ID. So anyway, after you sign out your Apple ID and then go to the general settings. So here you can check it if your iPhone is updated to the new version or not. So once you check it and then go back to the one step and slightly scroll down. So now this time you can click to assess reset settings and then go to reset all settings and it asks for my passcode and it asks for the confirmation. So you can press reset all settings. So during this process your iPhone will automatically shut down and restarting. So anyway, once the restart process is completed, now I try to access this iMessage feature. So just click to enable it. But friends, now this time you can see this iMessage feature is successfully enabled and it does not show that waiting for activation message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box, and thanks for watching.